It must stop pushing prohibition. It's the worst case. It's just a recipe for black markets, illicit products made to lower standards. If you make these products harder to get, the reduced risk products, people will continue to use the high risk products. It's a nonsensical proposal. It's never worked anywhere and it just shouldn't be done. Okay, so they've got to stop signaling that prohibition is a good idea.